Kamsatane clashed with ex Amber Davis over his preparations for Dancing on Ice before their split. The Love Island winners have broken up after 5 months, just after Kim started training for the rebooted ITV figure skating show. But it wasn't Kim's gorgeous dance partner that gave Amber the hump. It was his lifestyle changes that grated on the babe shortly after they moved in together. "He's eating healthily, unlike me," she told New Magazine before the split. "I ordered an Indian takeaway the other day. I'm supporting him, but not by eating salad." When Love Island's golden couple announced their split, they blamed hectic schedules for the breakup. The 21-year-old hairdresser has been partnered with stunning blonde Alex Murphy, 29, for his upcoming stint on Dancing on Ice. The American professional skater is already putting Kim through his paces in vigorous rehearsals for the rebooted ITV primetime show in January. But despite spending a lot of time together on the ice, Kim previously insisted that Amber trusted him not to run off with one of the dancers. "Amber trusts me and she's comfortable with it," he told the Daily Star. "People talk about the strictly curse and whatever, but whoever does that can't be very comfortable in their relationships." He then added that he'd be keeping any relationship with a dancer strictly professional. After meeting earlier this year on Love Island, and winning it, Kim and Amber recently seemed stronger than ever. The former couple were last pictured at the Daily Mirror Pride of Sport Awards in what is believed to be the final public outing of the couple. Taken just a week before the pair announced their split in a joint statement, Amber looked slightly downcast as she posed beside her now ex-boyfriend. While Amber struggled to crack a smile, Kim happily beamed for the cameras as he led the way into the glitzy bash. Kamsatane and Amber Davis announced their breakup on Sunday evening, putting their hectic schedules to blame. In a joint statement, Kim, 21, and Amber, 20, shared, "With sadness, we've decided to separate." The couple, who share an Essex love nest together, said, "We fell in love in the villa and want to thank all the fans of the show for supporting us. Our lives have changed beyond recognition over the past few months and our hectic work schedules have made it difficult to make things work. We still have a lot of love for each other and will remain good friends." The news comes a week after the pair blocked each other on social media following a row. A friend of the couple said they've been bickering over the last month and clashed over the smallest things. The insider also put the blame on the couple's hectic schedules on the split, as Kim starts his intense rehearsals for Dancing on Ice next year. "They tried to make it work but realized they want different things and being together was too tough," the friend revealed to The Sun. Despite taking home the £50,000 Love Island prize back in August, the pair have found themselves single once again. Though it wasn't the smoothest of rides for Kim and Amber inside the villa, regularly fighting over their feelings for each other and at one point recoupling with other islanders to explore their options. But they eventually reconciled, and Amber was talking about wanting to get married to her Love Island beau within days of returning home. Kim even told OK Magazine they'd spoken about their dream wedding, which would involve a week of celebrations spread across three locations, Wales, Essex, and Cyprus. They also spoke about wanting a family, revealing they'd already discussed how many children they'd have and their names. Just last month, Kim professed Amber wasn't worried about a Strictly style curse after he signed up to Dancing on Ice. "Amber trusts me and she's comfortable with it. People talk about the Strictly curse and whatever, but whoever does that can't be very comfortable in their relationships," the Essex hairdresser told the Daily Star. Neither party has commented on the rumored split, but Kim shared a video for the new Dancing on Ice trailer to his Twitter account on Sunday night. The couple last made a public appearance together at the Prize of Sport Awards on the 22nd November. Putting on a cozy display that saw them holding hands on the red carpet, Kim and Amber were all smiles as they posed ahead of the event. While Amber was pictured alongside Kim's mum at the OK Beauty Awards just 4 days ago.